can see the fortune, and I will tell you. You can see from the past, the present, or the future. Today, we have someone who's coming from the Lollipop Guild. I am from the Lollipop Guild, yes. And he is coming. His name is John Lollipop. Here he comes. The crazy ball always knows. Nope. You're going to be in the next House of Representatives. Yes.
What's that?
The House of Representatives is the lower house of Congress. Did you know that?
No.
Well, are you 25?
Yeah.
Well, since you are the age that you must be at least. So you are eligible to be the House of Representatives.
Yes.
Let's see if you match up to the qualifications. You have to live in the U.S. for the past 7 years.
Yes, I have.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Okay. Well, there. Another qualification is that you have to be a resident of the state that you represent. What state do you represent?
Kansas.
Are you a resident in Kansas?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Well, the House of Representatives is voted by people that you mostly know. And they are in 2-year terms. They are reelected as many times as they please. Yes. So, let's see. Let me think some more. The crazy boy is out of juice. I'll be right back after this commercial. It was a wonderful day in Munchkinland. The sky was up and the clouds were great. And Dorothy from the hood was with Toto, skipping through the meadows.
Yo, Toto! Isn't it such a good day, huh? Huh, homie?
You invade Munchkinland. It's mine.
Wizard of Oz 2, when the Munchkins attack. And we are back to Delilah's Fortune Show with Lollipop John.
Hi.
We are back to the House of Representatives. So what would you like to know more about Lollipop John?
Well, do they have to do anything before they come on? Like, what do most of them do?
Well, most people have been respected and long-standing members within the community.
Really? Excuse me?
Ew. Not good. Yeah, la la la. Okay.
Tell me something else.
Okay. Most are wealthy and upper-income individuals who are active in local organizations. And at least have some political experience, whether it is on a local or state level. Did you know that?
No, I did not.
Well, that is what most people do before they become the House of Representatives.
Go.
I love Planet Cheerios. They're good and it makes me strong. We love Planet Cheerios. The Magic, the Hawaiian Girl, and me. Super Sweet Delicious loves Planet Cheerios. So,
Nationwide is on your side.
Planet Cheerios, yum!
And we are back to the Delilah's Fortune Show, where you can see your fortune by me. And our contestant today is Lollipop John. Say hi, everybody.
Hi.
Okay, now let's take the crazy ball out. Okay, so we're talking about the House of Representatives, right?
Yes.
Okay, what do we need to know about the House of Representatives?
Well, you already told me what I need to do to be one, but
Okay, they create laws, and they usually have the same judgment as the Senate, but they have a superior judgment on taxes and spending. Did you know that?
No, I didn't.
Okay, what else do we need to know?
Well, do they have any privileges?
They actually have a privilege. They can impeach the president.
What? What's that?
When you take the president out of office.
Oh, okay.
Isn't that cool, everybody?
Yeah. Woo!
They always told me that I'd never make it to the NBA because I'm too short. Well, here I am in the NBA. For all those short people out there, just like me, drink Powerade.
Moo!
Well, the kettle's mooing, so that means we gotta dance! And we gotta end with the House Representative. Everyone give Lollipop John a round of applause!
Woo!
Okay, now let's dance the famous dance! Come on, audience!
And that is it for Delilah's Fortune Show! Come back and call 401-432-2323! 401-432-3233! And that is it!
Wasn't in the mood for dancing, forget about romancing, cause I already got a lady. Wasn't trying to be flirty, wasn't feeling dirty, till the shorty started running on me.
With a itty bitty waist and a pretty pretty face, and the leanest meanest maddest baddest body. Didn't have no time to waste, she was looking for a taste, yeah, and she was wanting me to party.
Ooh, it's so crazy, she's like baby, I'm like Swayze. I said ooh, and I'm burning up, so let's.
John, give me the fortune
teller. No, you can wait.
John, hurry up!
I'll call my dad.
John!
Shut up. I'm gonna kick you in the face.
Yeah, right, like you can reach that high.
You know what?
Give me the ball!
No.
John!
Shut up. I'm gonna, and people wonder why I dislike you.
John, I don't like you. Give me the ball.
Shut up.
Who's the one who told three
Shut
people
up.
That they were gonna go home?
Shut up. Dad? Can you pick me up at 5:45? Okay. Bye.
You did it! Yeah, but I want to
no,
do this.
No,
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 you're in like the whole video.
But well, I actually did it!
Me and Maddie are.
Oh, no, that you don't, you're not recording it, are you?
Yeah, yeah.
No, stop it. No, but we need to have another commercial video, don't we?
Yeah, but